Welcome to Pran Spice Powder Presents Make It Snappy the Festive Season, powered by day.com.sg and Mantra Cookware by TTK Prestige. We're coming to the finale of this festive season, but let festivities continue in our lives. I'm going to be sharing a fantastic recipe today, which is a real crowd pleaser. It is called Delish Fish Fillet with a tangy mustard sauce. I'm going to season this fish fillet with some salt and prawn chili powder. So we're going to fry this fish in hot oil. For the mustard sauce, we begin by heating up some oil, to which I'm going to add some cumin seeds. As the seeds begin to splutter, we'll add some chopped onions, some garlic, chopped ginger. These need to be fried till the onions are light brown. As always, I like to add a little bit of salt for even browning of onions. Onions are like golden in color now, so we'll add some tomatoes. Some prawn turmeric powder, prawn chili powder. We cook this till the tomatoes are mushy. Tomatoes look cooked. Now comes our key ingredient, prawn kasundi. Now this mustard sauce does it all. We'll add a little bit of milk to make the sauce a little creamier. Here we go, our tangy mustard sauce is done, and I will pour it over the fish. This fish dish would grace any special occasion, be it a festival or any family gathering. Of course, no meal is complete without a dessert. That's coming up next. I'm going to be making a flourless chocolate lime and hazelnut cake, for which I'm going to be melting dark chocolate and butter using this double boiler method. I'm going to be using ground hazelnuts in this recipe, so it's suitable for those who are on a gluten-free diet. I'll start by beating the eggs with caster sugar. Now the eggs and sugar are beaten till they're triple in volume, pale in color, and slightly moussey in texture. I'm going to fold in ground hazelnuts, some cocoa powder, zest of a lime, juice of a lime. Lightly fold in all these ingredients. Now to this I'm going to add a melted chocolate and butter mixture. Make sure the melted chocolate and butter mixture is cooled down before you add in. You could bake this in a greased springform tin or individually greased ramekins. I'm going to pop these in a preheated oven at 170 degrees for about 15 to 20 minutes. If you're baking it in a springform tin, the time doubles. Now my cakes are baked and cooled. Don't be alarmed by the cracks. This is to be expected from a flourless cake. In fact, when the cracks appear, it indicates that the cake is baked. Do bake these little beauties at home. They're delicious. Thank you for joining me on Pran Spice Powder Presents Make It Snappy the Festive Season, powered by day.com.sg and Mantra Cookware by TTK Prestige. It has been an absolute treat cooking with you all this festive season. I'll miss you all till we cook again. Till then, remember, make it snappy, make it yummy, and keep everyone happy.